important part of this project. First, we have to install the libraries of Proteus, of soil moisture sensor, LCD display, and gas sensor. You can download them from the link provided in the article. I have already downloaded them here. You can see in downloads, new LCD, gas sensor, and soil moisture. Three libraries are there. Let's extract them. Extract them in Lab Center Electronics folder, Proteus 8 data library. Okay. Similar for gas sensor. Data library. Okay. Similar for soil moisture sensor. Library, okay. Yes, all right, libraries are installed. And let's go to the code part. This is our code. You have to install these libraries. First, wire.h is already installed. You don't have to install it. It is inbuilt. You have to install this Adafruit BMP085. With this, three libraries will be automatically installed. You only have to install only. Adafruit BMP085.h library for the pressure sensor. For temperature sensor, you have to install DHT.h library. With it, DHTU.h will be automatically.